police also responded to a fatal accident in Delran, Burlington County this afternoon. Chopper 3 over the scene near Timby Chase Drive around 4:30. Authorities say a car hit a pedestrian in the northbound lanes of Route 130, and that victim has been identified as 44-year-old John DeVise of Delran. The accident is under investigation.